Back with another prey video, and the last two videos we made it all the way to the part where we're in that secure time place. I really don't want to continue this because the more I continue, the more scared the game, or the more hard the game gets, as I should say. The hardware lab. If you guys are new to the channel, you know what to do. Subscribe, turn on bell, post notifications, share with your friends, and yeah. Alright, we're back in the game. Don't mind that, guys. Don't mind it. This is where we left off.
What
the heck is this? Sorry about that, guys. My grandma's just freaking out about something.
Cool, no.
God, just don't mind that, okay? I just stay here all day. I only have one NP charge. Oh my god. Dude, it's out of ammo. Alright. Yeah.
Yeah, it's good.
And I'm gonna have to make it all the way over there.
You know what, I wish they would ask me. I would have with her to take him home, honey.
Oh God. Wait. I can't get over here. Alright, hold on. Then how am I gonna get out of here?
Oh yeah.
And you know what you need? Yes, really have to open the
window. I don't want to do this.
For wherever you want the air to go, you know, we can open them all the way and stuff.
Yeah.
It was only to open them like 4 to 6 inches. And it says, whatever room where you want the air to go, to open the window.
Hold on, guys.
The more you, the more air flow goes out, right?
Yeah, so you don't need to open our right now. Okay, why don't we go to the control part
then? Joe, when you press this button, does it mute it?
I honestly don't know.
Alright, hold on.
I think it's a mute button, but I'm not sure.
Hopefully it'll pull the air.
I'm gonna have to make a run for it. I don't wanna... Where's the guy? Hiding here for the rest of the video. No, I'm kidding, I'm not. Wait. I was like. Can I go in here? That my sister knew for a really, 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 really long time, for like 10 years, died. Anna. I guess. I'm not gonna end the live stream here, but I gotta say one question. Would you be scared to play this game? Some people might be like, no, you're just so scared. But if you were at this part, you would have been scared, huh, Joe?
I know, I was doing a live stream on it too, and I was like, the first part, when it was kind of like Groundhog Day, literally, as soon as I saw the phantom, I was like,
Joe, I think you should get to this part. You know what?
I got to it before. I got to the part where I got the blue cannon once.
Aww. You know what? I need to have some guts and go over there, and I have guts, so.
But you're not gonna have them for long after you're not putting it in bed. What happened to our charger? See?
Show you something, Joe. Where's the horchata mix?
Because we don't have milk though.
I know, hold on, but where is it? I wanna show them what Cleo would do. Look at. Can we play?
It's cinnamon.
Cleo.
Oh, she's a dude. She's better.
Oh yeah, she has been a good cat though, so, you know what?
She deserves sheets though, it's just that we don't have any, we're broke.
Do you know how to make homemade?
Yes, actually I do, which is now.
What ingredients do you need?
There's this one YouTube channel that I was watching and it was homemade treats for dogs and cats.
Okay, I'll watch that after and I'll see if I can make my cat some treats after. First of all, I have to get into this game. You know, I have to finish this game for the viewers and the fans.
Viewers are fans, unless they're haters.
True. I'm back in the room. Joe, I have no ammo for the shotgun. I do have ammo for the glue cannon. Whoa, what was that?
I noticed with this chair, Dave, that as it's not being used much, or as less pressure is on it, it starts to tense up.
Alright, hold on. Joe, no more talking. Time to get serious. Racing. Alright, let's go. Where is he?
I'm
the door.
You could live for the key card.
thing. Go back. Communities. There we go. Now. Security control. Much better. Okay. Sounds pistol. Alright. I have a pistol, Joe. Alright, how much ammo? Oh, 15. This far yet? Like button and yeah, see you later. Peace.